William and Freddie with the BBC Minute World News in 60 seconds.
What a night in the Champions League.
PSG's superstar front three of Neymar, Mbappe and Messi started together for the first time against Bruges. None of them scored as it finished 1-1.
Elsewhere, Liverpool had beaten AC Milan 3-2, Man City beat Leipzig 6-3 and Real Madrid got a 1-0 win over Inter Milan.
The UK, the US and Australia are forming a new security partnership called AUKUS, which they say will integrate security and defense-related science to keep their people safe.
Yet their first job will be to collaborate on new nuclear-powered submarines for the Australian Navy.
A prominent emir has been the latest person kidnapped on a notorious highway in Nigeria.
Al-Hassan Atta was taken at gunpoint from his convoy on the Kaduna-Abuja highway. A police officer was also killed.
A grisly story from the US. Authorities have captured a 3.5-meter alligator who's thought to have eaten a man.
Yeah, it happened in the aftermath of Hurricane Ida in Louisiana. Human remains were found in its stomach.
22:29G.
BBC Minute.